Ecco guys, the release 1.3 is now available in beta. In this release, two important new features. One, the support for level from Sweet Home 3D. This is how the model is rendered in the card once you use the plugin to extract the levels from the model. You can switch between the different levels. And the second new feature, which is very, very important, it is the support for GLB format, bringing faster model load and in the future the possibility to add pre-built animations. Both these new features require a bit of tweaking, so I will do some tutorial in the future. Stay tuned, subscribe to the channel and like the video.